Hey y'all, Hamsky's back again. I was reading through a bunch of reviews about this Grayl Ultrapress. A lot of people complained that there would be a bunch of water left in the dirty reservoir, and so I figured something out here. So you filter your first batch. So, I've still got probably 2 ounces of water in there. You're not going to be able to see it without spilling it. But I figured out if you run it through another cycle, right? There's still an ounce or half ounce in there. Run through again. We'll see if the third one will get the rest of it. A little bit. So now, we're only wasting a couple tablespoons. Some folks out. Let me know if you have any suggestions or questions. I wish I knew how to edit videos because I would cut that out. Thanks for watching.